Give me three character traits of people that you would bet on never living their rich life.
Number one, they're surrounded by people who keep them down versus mm-hmm. build them up. Number two, impulsive. Mm. They make decisions based on what's in front of them versus stepping back and looking at the entire chessboard and having a long-term perspective. A long-term thinker would be like, oh my God, I could talk about this for 4 hours. And three, no personal vision of a rich life.